Yeah, first of all, it's very cold at the Green Mile today, and I thought the weather might play a big factor because UCT played with the wind in the first half, but it seems the wind calmed down in the second half, so it was pretty much level. And what a great game of rugby, eh? Yeah, definitely. They've got a pretty young side. I think they're busy building for Varsity Cup for next year. But I expected actually a higher score from Hemmies. And 26-33, it's not a bad result for UCT. But it was a great game of rugby. And I mean, the guys showed great skills in this weather. And a lot of patience on the ball. And both teams, good defense. And yeah, it was hard fought up front. And but at the end of the day, Hemmies just a little bit more experienced in the pack and more stronger than the UCT guys, but UCT can keep their head high.